I just heard a bunch of people ran off by the from the river. Said there's another plane coming, and then I heard another bang. But I don't know what's going on. So, gas leak.
Tried to run over, not a lot, but many people that I saw tried to run over to the World Trade Center, telling police, I know someone in there. I have a loved one who's in there. And they were prevented from going in that direction. But there were many tears, and there was an awful lot of anger. And then, with subsequent explosions, and when a portion of World Trade 1 hit the ground, there was an enormous burst, a cloud of smoke and debris that started moving north. We were north of the building, downwind, and that's where the debris started blowing, and waves of people started moving up.
What do you think of this?
This is crazy. This is terrible. How can just believe that two buildings now is gone?
Did you see it collapse?
Yeah, no, I didn't
see it.
Just one second.
Yeah, it looked like...
just smoking.
Yeah, it looked like, you know, you see in the movies when they demolish a building.
Exactly.
That's how it went down.
How did he... This the bone is stronger, the bone, you know, here.
Oh, yeah, the plane.
Very, very, very strong. How can destroy this big building, you know, here? This bone is very strong. You know?
They're shooting.
I'm serious. Did you hear that they have a bus? They caught a bus, like, a buck, or a truck?
A van full of bombs, right?
Oh no! Somebody said there was a truck that had a picture of the World Trade Center with the plane flying into it. They caught it.
At the same time, Chicago, the Pentagon, and that got hit at the same time.
Yeah, it's obviously orchestrated. How you declare war on something you can't see?
Put me in office, I'll show you. Put me in office and I'll show you how to declare war on something you can't see.
I know who do. Yeah, they get some TV, the motherfuckers have in their country right now. They show them people.
Yeah, they won't.
Are you trying to figure like this? If the U.S. going around helping everybody, in other words, not minding their own business, you get into something you don't know nothing about, they're going to mess with you. And I'm like, this, why don't you leave them alone? They come over and mess with you.
That's exactly what it is. They got fucked up.
Wow.
The niggas looking to buildings, they got fucked up.
Well, here's what I don't get. Just how our CIA or FBI had no clue.
That's because it's an inside job.
You know why?
Still standing?
Alright guys, gotta move back.
I hear you. Everybody back! Let's go! Back up!
Is there any of the towers left at all?
What, the planes?
Yeah.
They're gonna fall down, won't they?
But I mean, is there anything left? Is it just like totally gone? Or?
It's a pile of rubble.
Buildings next to it are falling?
Yeah, the building across the street's gonna fall down. Now.
Wow. Wow.
It's not that big, but it's just kind of going.
Uh-huh.
192 on the air. was like early in the day, they made the decision to evacuate after the first tower fell.
How long did it take to get people out?
Actually, people started on their own. They started to just kind of leave naturally. But regarding the exact time, I don't really remember what time we decided to quit.
Alien feature. It's just insane.
What happened? It blew up again?
Guys,
get to clear this corner.
What's up?
Okay.